Now, when you see me getting all intense and heated up in my videos, it's because I'm having Veda moments. And sometimes the Vedas last for long periods of time. This is what I've inherited from my mother. My mother is the exact same thing. So every time I go to visit my mother and we're having conversations, she speaks to me through Vedas. And it's intense. And it's intimidating. Ha, 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 ha. And I just sit there and I take it because I realize that it's Mother Nature speaking to me. And Mother Nature is also testing me to teach me how to be calm. That's why when I go out in the public, I am the most calm person you'll ever know. I don't stir up any shit. I am 100% peace because I've been trained by my parents who have pounded the military influence in me. Ah! They've taught me how to take it. Now, at the same token, calmness and relaxation is really what my mom wants. And it's really what we all need for the earth. Because I'm the prince, she's the queen. We're the royal family. We are the real royal family. And she is the matriarch of this planet. She is mother's mother. Think about this. And my father is mother's father. He's the king. I'm the prince. So, we need to put our thoughts on mother and father. That they learn how to be calm. And put your prayers on me that I learn how to help them to be calm. So that our world can start to manifest exponentially in a much more quantum leap fashion. Because if she's the matriarch of the planet, as soon as she gets much more calmer and healthy, we are all going to get much more calmer and healthy. Think about it. Vedas. Every time I go to visit my mom, it's Veda, 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 Veda. Ah, and they come out intense. Sometimes they come out in tears and anguish and frustration. And I just sit there and listen and take it. There are a couple times where I've had enough and I have to walk out of the room. But we made that agreement. I let her know, if it's too much for me, I'll just walk out of the room. And she feels hurt. And I feel bad. But I have to go through the feelings. But we remain together. We always come back together. We might have differences, and we might have to work through things, but we always stay together. Because we made the agreements. That's how you keep a relationship together. You make an agreement and you come up with plans of what you're going to do in case someone can't take the other person. You say, hey man, if it's too much for me, I'm either going to say something to you that we've agreed that I can say to you, or I'm going to walk out of the room. But I'll come back. I just need to cool off. Because I'm tired of all the hard, harsh language. Ah, but they're Vedas. At the same time, they're needed. Vedas come out. What's a Veda? It's an instantaneous channeling of all the spirits giving fresh, brand new revelation right now. Boom, 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 boom. I've got so many Vedas stored up in me, not only from myself, but constantly from my mother. You think I'm smart, you should listen to my mother. And you will, and it'll happen here soon. We've already talked about this. We will be on YouTube together. We've already talked about it. It's coming. So, I just wanted to get that one on the record, too. Talk to you later.